bee and a dragonfly are fighting. It's a wasp. Ooh, a wasp. The wasp is biting the dragonfly.
No.
It's just, it's nature. It's the way things go. I didn't know that wasps got dragonflies, though. It's kind of neat, huh?
I didn't know wasps eat dragonflies. Let me step on it.
No. This is nature. Just let nature take its course. I guess the wasp is going to eat the dragonfly now? Yes.
Oh, if you say no, I'm going to do it.
Huh?
If you say no, I'm going to do it. I am so not happy that I want to squish that wasp. I'm going to squish it.
No.
No, when it's already dead. And that wasp is also really done.
It's like eating the wings off. It's like trying to separate the thorax from the rest of the body.
You're not letting me kill the wasp.
Take your banana?
No. Don't let me kill the wasp.
Well, this is nature. This is interesting to see to me. So you done with your banana? Mm-hmm. Throw it away?
I just found a piece of the butterfly.
Nope. Wow, now he's like trying to fly away with it.
No!
Shh.
Head. Wow, it's really cool. I'm gonna step on it.
No, do not step on it, please. This is nature, Annabelle. Look, he's almost separated it. Look, he's cutting it in half so he can fly away with the rest of it.
I'm not actually really taking a big bite. The dragonfly is a little bit alive.
I don't think he is anymore.
His leg is moving.
Well, I think it's the way the wasp is tearing it apart. He's chewing the body in half.
He's eating the tail.
I think he's tearing it in half so he can fly away with the rest of it. Bring it to his home so he can feed his family.
Hey, look. He just let me step on it.
No, this is nature. This is just the way things go.
Yep.
I think it's kind of neat. Annabelle, do not step on it.
By the way,
do not throw anything at it. You're going to make it mad and it's going to come after you, Annabelle. I don't want it to bite you. Don't make it mad.
Dragonflies are also mean too. One bit one of my friends.
I've never seen a dragonfly bite. Okay, yep. Ready to go back to the campsite?
No, I just want to kill it.
No.
I'm not ready. I want to watch it.
Oh, I think he looks like he's just about bitten through the... Just about bitten it in half.
No.
Why are you crying, Annabelle?
I just want to kill
it. Why would you want to kill it? Oh, look, he did it. Now I think he's going to try to fly away from it, so we'll stand back. Why are you upset, Annabelle?
Because I want to kill it.
Why do you want to kill it?
He doesn't like it.
He likes the dragonfly. It's a wasp. This is just nature.
Just please don't take a picture on it.
This is nature happening. So now he's got it separate. Now I think he's going to fly away with it. No, watch out. There he goes.
Oh, no.